T Lake East Arm, right? Portage to Manitou is over there somewhere. Actually, that's it right there. I see the yellow sign. Unless it's orange. It looks like yellow to me. So what did it take us to paddle this lake? 11... 3 hours total, maybe. No, I mean from... Yeah. Should have written it down. Here's the grand tour of the campsite. Bit of a rocky site, but not too steep. And an awesome little campfire spot. Good rock to block the wind. That way's west, so it's blocking the wind from that prevailing wind, I guess. Here's the chipmunk again. Not a bad spot. Lots of good flat spots for tents. Not a lot of firewood though. It's a small island, so if we found a couple of dead trees, we should be okay. Some fishing later. Actually, I'm gonna check down here and see. Some fishing by the big rocks, maybe. Maybe canoe over there. I think there's the mouth of a river over there. Kind of swampy, and maybe check that out and do some fishing there. But anyway. What time is it? It's just about 3 o'clock. I've been here about half an hour, so did pretty good time today, but the wind was at our back, so we have to take that into account on the last day paddle this lake into the wind. So we'll take the north shore where it's blocking the wind, and we should be okay. Anyway,